Hey guys, it's Vi. This is very informal. Welcome to my channel. I'm Vi. I'm sure you guys have known that by now. Like I said, this is very informal, and it's very informal. The lighting is not great. My backdrop is not great. You can see my green screen hanging out back there, and I have a bunch of junk behind me. But I just wanted to do kind of a quick update video for you guys, because the last time that we really had FaceTime is when I put a video out and I was telling you how stressed I was and was pulling out my hair and the plans for stepping away from social media and everything that I was doing. So I just kind of wanted to give you a quick update. It is now the 1st of July and I told you that lots of changes were going to happen in July, that in July it was going to pick back up and I was going to start putting out content for you guys again. And you'd see me more, a little bit more on social media and that kind of stuff. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I can tell. I feel like a million times less stressed right now. I just got home from a fantastic vacation with my family, and stepping away from social media for about a month now has really been good for this, for me, for my sanity and everything else. So despite the fact that behind me looks like a disaster area, we have been taking steps at the house to make things nicer around here. So we have more regimen schedules and things that we're working on that is new for us. And some things are the way they used to be before I stepped into the limelight with YouTube and, you know, launching the Drifter Challenge and being a big part of the simming community and doing all these things and trying to insert myself into a million locations at once. So we're kind of getting back to some normalcy a little bit. Well, in saying that, I wanted to let everybody know that I am not done with social media and I am not done with YouTube. I did take kind of a hiatus a little bit, but I was putting stuff out. I was putting my weekly vlog videos out, and I put out a couple things like when Dine Out came and stuff like that. So here's the deal. Things are going to be a little bit different, and they're going to be different because I have seen the positive changes since I have stepped back a little bit. So in the past, I have been really, you know, trying so hard to put a video out every single day. And on top of that, I was trying to make sure that I had tons of variety. So every single day I was uploading something completely different. Well, that idea is all fine and dandy for somebody who has time to record a bunch of stuff and they can just pick and choose and say, I'll upload this one and then I'll upload this one today. Well, my recording time is so limited that trying to keep things so varied, it was nice and it was good for the channel and people enjoyed it, but it was starting to get very, very difficult for me to try to keep this variety going, because when I record it sometimes, because I have to change my setup for just about every single thing that I do record, and so I'd get my setup ready, you know, to do a Drifter Challenge, and then I would have to run across the hall and, you know, set up everything really quick so I could do an episode of Brothers, and it was getting very difficult. Plus, I don't know how many people like to spend 15 minutes doing this, and then they switch and switch and switch and switch. So I do like variety. But I found that I was constantly saying, okay, well, 15 minutes is great for an episode, but as far as, you know, satisfying my need to play Sims or playing this particular thing, it wasn't satisfying that for me. I could sit there and play two or three episodes of the same thing and be perfectly fine. But because I was trying to keep the variety on my channel, a new video, a new content every single day, it was kind of making things more stressful for me. Less fun, more stress, and it wasn't working for me. So what I have plans to do in the future is this. Instead of trying so hard to keep everything varied, which I'm still going to have the same content, it just may not come out as often. When I have the content, I'm going to produce it. So if I spend 2 or 3 days and all I do is record the Drifter Challenge, for the next few days, what you get on my channel is Drifter Challenge. If I finish out my Brother series, because I really am so excited about that and I really want to see that series finished, then for a little while, that's what's going to upload every single day that I have episodes. I will be uploading the Brothers. Same goes for any of the things on my channel. I just need things to be a little bit more laid back. I don't have a schedule. I never have. It was kind of one of these, that's my dog. It was kind of one of these, like, kind of a soft idea of having new content every day and varied content every day. And it's hard to keep that type of a schedule. So from here on out, whenever I have the content, it's going to go up. That also is going to apply to how often I upload. I would like to upload every single day, but it may not be feasible. Trying to carve out time to do recordings every day, or almost every day, was very straining on myself, and it was also very stressing on my children. I love to record, don't get me wrong, but some days you just don't feel like it. And I'm not privileged in that I make enough money to support myself that YouTube is my job. My job is to be a mother and to be a wife and to be myself. That is my job right now, and I don't get paid for that. You know, but, well, not in monetary value anyways. I do get paid for that, but it's different. YouTube is extra spending money. It is a hobby. It is a passion. It is fun. I enjoy it, and I want it to stay fun. I want it to be one of those passions where I'm not like, oh, I have to record another episode because if I don't, people are going to be upset and they're going to wonder where my episodes are. Stepping away from social media and stepping away from doing YouTube for almost a month has opened my eyes up to the fact that I don't have to be first out of the gate for the information, and I don't have to put a video out every day or I'm going to lose viewers, subscribers, and friends. I have proved to myself that if you wait a week and you put out a video, my loyal followers who enjoy, like genuinely enjoy my content, are still going to watch it. Many of you have told me that. Don't worry, Vi. Don't worry. Whenever you get it out there, I will watch it. I'm so far behind on your videos anyways. I love that people are so excited about my series and that they want them to come out, but I also am so excited and so thankful that you guys are willing to wait for it. I have wanted to try to up my ante, so to speak, and make my episodes a lot more entertaining, or at least in my eyes, and edit them more and do this, and that all takes time. And, it was taking so much of my time that between watching videos, making sure I was up on Twitter, making sure my videos were done with thumbnails and editing and recording, reposting and all promoting, whatever I was doing, it was a lot on my plate. I'm a mother of four children and I'm married for the last 15 years to my husband, which is awesome. But anyways, I have a very, very busy household, a very busy schedule. And I'm the kind of person that when I do something, I like to jump right in and I do everything all at once and I want to do it at the top notch and as perfect as possible. And so I was doing everything in my power to make this channel the best. I still want my channel to be the best, but it needs to be the best down a step. I needed to step away, and doing so really opened my eyes that this is just my passion. This is something just that I do for fun, and I want to keep it fun and I want to keep it engaging. Thank you guys so much for being understanding in all of this, and I hope that you can see that really, in all honesty, check this out. Vi is really happy. I'm so stress-free right now, and I may have times where I have tons of recording time and you do get your daily videos, so it may happen, but if it doesn't, I can't feel bad for that because I can't. This is my hobby. This is something. And everyone who has a hobby, I can almost tell you, they don't do it every single day, and it isn't a job and it isn't not fun. It's fun. So that's what I want my channel. This is my new turn for my channel. This is what it's going to be. I'm stepping back and I'm making it more fun and more for me, something that this is a hobby and something I do in my spare time. So when I have spare time, videos you shall have, folks, and I hope that you will enjoy them. So I just wanted to give you kind of an update of what's happening on my channel, all the series that are currently on my channel. None of them are stopping. They're all going to stay there, and I will get videos out for those series as soon as possible, whenever I can. And it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm really excited. This is the new month. We're into July. I told you that when we hit July, I was going to start the Drifter Challenge House number 4. And I am pumped and I'm ready to do it. And as soon as I have some free time, that is the first video that I intend to really, you know, kick off and start going. I mean, I have a Kid Stuff Pack 1 and I still have some dine out to do and things like that. But the Sims 4 Drifter Challenge, I cannot wait to start house number 4. So that one is going to be like the highlight of my July, because I plan to launch it here in July. So later this week, we will have the Drifter Challenge house number. I have no idea what house number we're on now. I have to look it up because I am so forgetful. I forgot which one we're on. But anyways, the new house challenge will launch as normal, as per usual, and everything will be a hunky-dory. Just do not expect from me. Please do not expect that I have videos every single day. If I do, fabulous. yay on me, but please do not expect them, because when you guys start having expectations, then my stress level starts going up, especially if it's not something that I can handle. So that's it. Very informal. Just me blathering on for the last 10 minutes. Just wanted to give you an update of what is going to be happening on my channel, how I'm feeling, the changes that are happening in my house, and in myself, and on my channel. And I hope that you, A, enjoyed this video, B, enjoy my other videos, and C, enjoy the content that I'm going to be putting out. So anyways, guys, my new motto, thanks to Miss Lori Smith, go out there and be a pineapple. Stand tall, wear a crown, and be sweet on the inside. Take care, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.